Welcome back. Another day, another Sims 4 build challenge. So this time on letter E. The Senate's a quite big one. I am trying to do them all the same size, all the alphabet houses. But I think just because of the letter, it just ends up being quite big. I really like this one. I like the outline of it, and I don't know, I just really like it. Looking at it now, it's basically an M, isn't it? But rather. Maybe I should put the front door at the front or the back, but I just like the overall look of it, like the doors and the windows. But maybe I put a lot of windows in it, and the doors also got windows in it as well. I don't know if this is my favourite one to do so far of all the letters. This one again, I'm trying to use different wallpapers, flooring, objects and furniture than I've usually used. Like, I would never use that wallpaper that I use in the living room, and I wouldn't use the floor in the well for the entry, but I thought try to be different, and then the entry, I think it quite fits sort of an entry floor. Yeah, it's quite a big house, big entry there, big kitchen, bathroom, living room, and the bedroom that I do. I can't remember. See, it's just because I've built them and then I only do the voiceovers. I actually only built it yesterday, but I forget. Maybe I should watch them first before I do the voiceovers. What did I do? I can't remember. I think it's just one. Yeah, that's really, I can't remember. But anyway, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.